みんな、ようこそ。It's another fine day in the Metroid universe. And I think I have a very rough idea of what's going on. Man, we're missing a whole bunch of stuff. Anyway, so the dumb speed blocks. I think I have a better idea of what I was missing. So let's go back and try this one. So there's a couple things I learned out of doing some rough research that I guess I wasn't 100% acknowledging before. There's an ability where you've got the shine spark, where you can use it, and in certain cases it will remain with you depending on what you're doing. Hold on for longer if you're doing certain things. I don't know if I can actually start. So that's too much, apparently. There's a way to do this. So we're just gonna kinda bash our heads against the wall until we become masters of this double thing. Ah! Didn't hit it perfectly. I also didn't realize that you could use the Shine Spark in ball form. That's pretty cool. I've never done that before. I don't remember being able to do that in the other games. No. Maybe I have to hit the Shine Spark right there. Kinda inching along. Nope. Ah, I hit it. I guess you can go diagonally. You just can't go like at 10 degrees. You've gotta go 45 or 90. No, see, I hit it. You can tell. You can tell pretty easily if you're going the right speed or not. Jumping around. Nope. We're gonna get it. Basically, you hit the shine spark at the bottom there, and then you kind of jump your way up, and then you use your stuff to get through the sides. Okay. Yep, so feel free to fast forward. I don't think we're gonna miss anything. No! is there a way to... Come on, what am I supposed to do there? I thought I was just supposed to go... Oh, maybe I have to jump off the side? No, that doesn't make sense. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. So it's not the shine spark. It's the... I just have to jump my way through. That's so dumb. It's gonna be less than fun. Slide before I get into the hole, or else it doesn't work. Yes! What a pain in the butt! I hate you! One down. And then there was another one. Okay, so how do I get up there? Exit. Go the green. That's interesting. I was thinking that you used the bottom one, and then, or the bottom one, this guy, the middle one, whatever, and then you just kind of write it up. But it's entirely possible. Entirely possible that that is not correct. Cost me too. I'll get it. Good speed booster ones, man. Nope. Ah, so close. Crap. Come on! I totally did it!
Okay.
Gotta get there half a second faster. Robbed at laser gunpoint. Yes! Finally! I hate you so much. Now, I'm gonna go save. Because that's how much I hate you. Ugh. Alright, well, those were two particularly tricky ones. 80%. Ugh. I don't know where the other ones are. Acquired. Okay. That's where we gotta go. That's an exit. It's like we were just here. All right. So that's a ways away. And even then, is that 4 items worth of stuff? Probably not. What else am I missing? That all looks fairly complete. I got nothing. Okay, so we could perhaps. Whoops. This one. I guess we'll just keep those marks for now. And go on to the next area. Go Ferenia. And the quickest way there is here, I think. That shouldn't be too hard to get to. Percent apparently for Renia. Hey, look, there's one right here. Thank you. have a general idea of what I'm supposed to do here, so let's just look at this. See, I didn't know we could do that. That is super cool. Alright. Let's go up here. Wait. I guess what's the... Yeah, let's just kind of... This one. Okay, well... Being able to run up a ramp thing is new to me too. Nope. Oh, did I lose it? Yeah, I lost it. This one should be a lot easier than the couples that we've done recently. Nope. Still. Still a pain in the butt. Come on. Yes. Okay, so there's definitely something else going on here, but I don't know what it is yet. We shall see. Oh, look. There's a teleport. There's a teleport that I haven't been in yet. Nice. Nice. Varenia and Varenia. Yes, okay. Interesting. Doesn't help at all. Oh. That helps a little bit. That's not the right one. Okay, let's see. Here-ish. Yeah. And this is here-ish. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. I like it when it's like that. It's just simple enough, you just shoot through the block, and then you're done. Right? Not complicated. Doesn't need to be a whole thing. Now, where is this gonna take me? What? Does that mean I can use any portal to go to any other portal? Ah, that's so cool. I'm gonna have to go back, but still. So was the other thing, were we waiting on an elevator? I think we were waiting on an elevator. But I could have done an Altaria. And then, where's my... There's the Dairon. Try this out. Just because I'm a sucker for getting stuff done, more or less in order. Portals being linked. Big fan. That'll make things easier quite a bit. Quite a bit easier. guess while I'm here, I can get this thing. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's more difficult to get that than I initially thought. That's about as easy as it gets. Okay, we're going this way. Seriously? I just never came back for it. Never came back for it. Hold on. Well. Yeah, it worked. So, hopefully this will give me what I'm looking for. All right, Dairon. What now? Well, crap. That means I do have to go all the way around. I mean, it won't take that long to get there, but still. Hold on. Aha, look at that. There wasn't even a blinking light. I feel by the system. Betrayed. Yes, justice wins once again. That's a completely acceptable speed block thing. Just run forward. No big deal. No 14 different jumps or having to worry about all these angle stuff. No big deal. Just run into the wall. No big deal. Yes! 100%! Beautiful! Look at us! Okay, looks like I can go. Haven't had one of those in a while. Let me just go back the way we came. Dairon complete!
Yes!
Alright, so we got that. We want to go up here, but there's not like a super. This is the best way to do it.
Thank you.
very satisfying. Alright, so I feel like I need to gonna have to run through here and jump, slide, whatever. We'll just see what happens. Jumps for a little perfectionist. Yep. I didn't hit it fast enough. Ah, that is awful. It's good that, Oh, that's interesting. So I had to pop out of the ball first, and then I have to hit the down. The enter spine. Shine spine. Shine spark. Well, I'll only put a pin in this one for now. We can always come back. No sense in getting burnt out on the one thing. Alright. This area is interesting. For obvious reasons. Okay, let's go down here. Wait. Yep. Have to go the other way. Okay. Well, I suppose that wasn't a complete waste of my time. Suspicious. Okay, first step is to get to the left and then up. Jeez. Interesting. Interesting. Yes. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Right, I said that was suspicious. Let us go in the general direction of the right. Well, got me nothing. So we got one item we know for sure that we missed. But there should be at least one more, if not two. Ah. So up and all the way up and then around. Yeah. Around. this way. That'll be easy. That's, that's an interesting one. tricky. Very tricky. Alright. So, I think that only leaves this guy, which we know how to do, but it's a pain in the butt, so I'm fine holding off on that until later. We got one pain in the butt guy over here too. I think we know how to do that one. It's just a pain in the butt. At least I hope we know how to do this one. Anyway. So that's that. Tyron's 100%. Burenia has plenty of options. Go Gavoron. Teleporter only has access to Ferenia, easy. Otherwise, I guess theoretically you could get to Ellen. Dairon, but Ferenia would be a pain in the butt. Well, let's go try and I can't get through there. Okay. I think we got it. You can actually turn to the ball midway. Yes. And we hit that. Nope. Ah, so close. We're gonna get this though. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Out. Yeah. The collective minds of all the people in the universe are being put to one use today. In order to try and get this puzzle done. All the hand muscles. Have enough time to be able to second. Yes! Yes! What a pain in the butt you are! Very much. 100%. Yes. Ah, what a pain in the butt. So much pain. All right, that's a good place to stop for now.